Hey guys and girls, welcome to another episode on Forza Motorsport 6 Apex. Now today we are going to take the WRX by Subaru down and around the Top Gear test track. Guys and girls, the only colour I could ever have this Subaru in is the deep luscious blue you see right here, because I think it's the best colour that suits this vehicle. Yeah, you could probably get it in red, black, whatever colour you'd like, but I find the blue to be more the rally traditional blue. And we're going to get right into it. Now remember guys and girls, this is an all-wheel drive. I do have a couple of the driving aids turned on just to make sure that you guys get a more entertaining video other than me basically flying off the track and turning a WRX into a lawnmower. So let's get this party started. Being an all-wheel drive, very minimum wheel spin off the line. Just to let you guys know, it is all-wheel drive. I do have the traction control turned off, so you should hear some wheel spin happening. But mainly, I want you guys to listen to that engine. The blow-off valve, everything sounds so good. It's quite a nimble little car, actually. Now it doesn't have, it has more power than the Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10, but I find it's also a little bit more bulkier. So it probably weighs a little bit more too. Ooh, that sun's bad. It's very hard to get it sideways on this track with the aids I have turned on. But still, one hell of a good drive. Excuse me. Now, as always, we're going to do two laps, and we'll see which is the fastest time we can get out of those two laps. There we go. Okay, two laps down. Guys, I find this car absolutely amazing to drive. Sorry for the flickering there. I was moving the control stick on my controller. Yeah, I moved it and that caused the screen to flicker a little bit. But anyway, guys and girls, we'll see what the best lap was we got, which was 1 minute 30.285. If you guys would like to see the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution 10 ripped around the track, post in the comment section below. If you want to see the little Fiat Punto be ripped around the track, post in the comment section below. And if you want to see that Focus RS as the next car ripped around this track, post in the comment section below. So those are your three choices, guys. The Fiat Punto, the Evolution 10, or the Ford Focus. Until next time, guys and girls, I'll say bye for now.